Some people oppose inheritance taxes on the grounds that wealthy parents should be able, when they die, to leave their money and possessions to their children if they wish. Others favor inheritance taxes on the grounds that it is unfair for some children to start out life with substantially more resources than others. What do you think? Are steep inheritance taxes on the wealthy just or unjust?